Jim Alexander, welcome back to my channel. You guys probably haven't seen me in a while, so I've changed a few features, certain things about myself, my hair, my attitude, my projection. I've also grown a little bit of a stomach. Anyway, today it's gonna be an unboxing day, and the reason why I chose to do this is I've been hearing a lot about this product. A lot of people have been speaking about it overseas. I've heard about it in the Caribbean. I've heard about it in the UK. I believe the product is from Canada originally. And there's a lot of good reviews about this product. I'm a bit skeptical, but I felt to give everything a fair opportunity to prove itself, I was gonna get my own and try it for myself. So it's called Opulence, and I think the product itself is Tree of Life, and it's like this natural drops that you put into your food or you take, and there are no chemicals. It's meant to be really good. I'm gonna pull it up on my laptop and just kind of see what it says here. And I was really impressed. It says Fountain of Life. Fountain of Life is formulated for those who are passionate about their natural health. It is for everyone seeking a high quality functional food in their diet. Too often we forget about beauty goes beyond skin deep, la 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 la. But what was really intriguing to me was the kind of contents of it, because it says having 5 drops of this is equivalent to 255 cups of lettuce, 20 cups of kiwi, or 35 cups of oranges. And the website is pretty cool. It's FOL. The link will be in the description below this video, so if you really want to kind of have a look at it, you can. But it is extraordinary with the claims, and I wanted to know where this came from. And it says in the discovery part of this, and I'm going to try to share this with you. It says researchers found that the sap from the Norwegian spruce contained a high level of phytonutrient lignans that did not exist in any other food from nature. It was the Norwegian spruce that grows in northern Finland that was significant, as it has adapted to live in the harshest of environments, the world's most powerful functional food. And so this lignans, and when I saw this, I went over and I tried to search what these lignans were and why it was so important and how, what are these claims, this. And again, they're actually saying that there are no claims that this actually, they're not saying that it will heal you from everything, but apparently there are hundreds of testimonies of people who have used this product in different countries for different types of illnesses, and they're saying that they've tried this and after a week they've seen results. So for myself, being the skeptic that I am, I wanted to try it for myself, and I wanted to kind of unbox it to my fans. I know you guys haven't seen me. The last time you probably saw me on this channel really well was with my son, and we had all of these funny videos, and I just lost all the fun, so I stopped doing the videos. And then my son went overseas to school, and we just kind of killed the channel. And then I started my own business, and that's doing well. Sheila Limited, if you want to know. But for me, on a personal journey, I'm gonna try this, and if this works, I'm gonna use it. And if it does work also, I'm gonna join it, because apparently there is a massive program where you could join this and you could sell these products, and there's a lot of profit to be made on it. So I'm gonna try it. Link will be in the description below. You could click on the link and you could get the description. And if you need any more information about this, you could always send me an email, send me a kind of message under this, and we will do this together. I will tell you about the journey. If I do decide to join this, I will kind of put some regular videos up about how it's going and how I got involved, and if it's going well or if it's not going well. And you guys, if you need some extra cash and you want to do something, I'm telling you, from what people are saying, this is the move. So let's see. And I could have gotten a better angle on the video, maybe some better lighting to kind of really insinuate my face, but I guess I could do all of that with technology. Is this angle good? Are you kind of seeing that? That actually, come on. Is this like COVID proof or what? Okay, this is it. This is it. Are you guys seeing? Okay, I should be looking at this a hole in the camera, but I'm looking at myself. Okay, I hope the sound is on. Okay, this is it. This is what all the fuss is about. This little bad boy right here, Fountain of Life. Apparently, it is from the Norwegian Sprouse extract. And I don't have my glasses with me, but it people swear by this product. So I'm gonna try this and I'm going to see if there is anything that it does for myself. They said a few drops, and I'll put that in the video below, but a few drops of this, and it really solves a lot of issues in a lot of people that have a lot of different conditions, and it's 100% natural. So follow me. Like this video if you think it's good. If you're someone that used this, yeah, give a thumbs up. Maybe write something at the bottom here. And I hope to see you with this journey. Let's go. Let's go. Bye.